This week's Ask Dr. Dury comes from a patient who has just been newly diagnosed, and the patient is a gentleman aged 73, and his doctor has recommended a treatment using the combination of daratumumab, lenalidomide, and dex, so dara, rev, dex. And the question is this a good option? Is this something that he should go forward and use? Fortunately, the answer to this question is a definite yes. The results with this combination in older patients who are not eligible for transplantation, for autologous stem cell transplant, have been unusually good. Professor Thierry Facon from France presented the updated results with this regimen at the recent European Hematology Association meeting that was held in a virtual fashion. And he presented the results showing that the first remission using this three-drug combination was in excess of 5 years. So a really long first remission using this combination, and the overall survival was also excellent at 5 years, with 66.3% at 5 years. So really outstanding results, probably the best that we have seen with any combination in this non-transplant setting. And so talk to your doctor, work with your doctor on this, but certainly the new updated results strongly support this as an excellent choice, and the expectation is high that you can achieve an excellent remission and a sustained remission for quite a number of years.